guys, and welcome back to a brand new video on my channel. Now today, we could sort of call this like a little holiday trip, but all the family's going, so I'm gonna call it a holiday trip, why not? We're going to a hotel, not abroad, but still in England, but it's really nice, so I really wanted to video it, because I think I've been once before. And I think we're going this time because there's a Christmas sort of event on, I'm not sure, but yeah, I really did like it, so I just thought I'd bring you guys along with me. I got a new YouTube sticker there as well. I don't know why I put it there. I just thought when I'm sitting in my chair over there, you might be able to see it in the background, but yeah. So what's going down is I'm gonna be going to college till about 12:30. I think I'll go till about 12:30 and then I'll get dragged out of school. I'm just gonna drag me out by my no, she's not right there. But I'll go till about 12:30. See, my cousin's not invited, you know, it's a bit peak, but you know. I think I had a wedding to go to anyway. You've seen him in the vlogs before. It's Carl, the one that slipped over in the slip and slide.
Good.
But yeah, just before the video starts, make sure you smash the like button. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on post notifications, and yeah, I'll pick up the camera when I get back. I'll see you later. Anyone like to watch Mars Bar vlogs these days, yeah? Because obviously, man just picked up a... Yeah, if you don't know who Mars Bar vlogs is, he's a gaming...
I wanna watch Mars Bar.
Well, it's not a gaming channel, but you know, obviously...
I wanna watch him.
What, you wanna watch Mars Bar?
Yeah.
What, Mars Bar? Did you catch it?
No. Do it again.
What the f***?
Mars Bar, you got it? Did you catch it?
Ah, it actually hurt my hand.
Did you catch it?
No!
Right, so we just got to the room and I'm going to give you a quick room tour, yeah, here we go. So, Trav's bed, cousin's bed, Sammy, my bed, you done, no ting ting, screw, pop pop. 2 + 2 = 4, - 1, that's 3, quick maths. And then you've got through here, a little bathroom area. It's quite boring, to be honest. You literally just got this. Wait, how does this mirror come on?
Oh, is it this string?
You don't know, auntie.
So you've got this little mirror with the two lights on the side. Yeah, pretty cool. So this is where you come in, front door, shower, and then the rooms. I'm going to take you to my woman's room now because I don't... Because I've seen it, but it's quite small. I think we've got the biggest room.
Room service. Room service, senor. Coca-Cola.
Who's is that?
Coca-Cola for you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Hey. That room stinks as shit.
Who's? Who's? Does it?
Brian's on a Richard III and blocked it.
No, he's not. Anyway, you've got a little TV. This is Mum and Dad's bedroom, by the way. You've got a little TV. Is this bathroom yet? I've got milk in the sink.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. You've got milk in the sink. Dog's food down there with the bowls. Shower, not bad. And a little toilet over there. What? Oh my god. Plus one of the good things is we're all on the same floor. This is my auntie's room here. That's my auntie and uncle's room. This is my mum and dad's bedroom. And then you got your mum and your and you don't know in this room thing here, bro, with the cousin. Where's Summer?
She died.
You're deep. Right, so yeah, I'm in my nana's room now. We've got my cup of tea, you know, because I'm obviously British and Nick Crumpton and all that, you know. England is my city. Come on, if you guys don't know who Nick Crompton is, then you're not keeping up with the YouTube drama. He's just the number one. Gonna stay poppin'. England is my city. Anyway, Nick Crompton, because you ain't bothered about him. But anyway, yeah, this is the room, my nana's room. She's got a little bathroom here, and then bed, makeup area to do all her makeup and things like that. But however, yeah, nana has actually got a balcony and the view is sick. So what I want to do is at the start of the vlog, you should be able to see a time lapse from the sunrise, or just a time lapse from this, like, from where I'm gonna set up the camera, you should see a time lapse. You can only see my reflection, but she's got this massive green down here that she can see from a balcony. And then as you look further down there in the morning, you can see all the sea and everything, and it looks really good. I'll get some sort of time lapse, let's just put it that way. So the person with like the best view is probably my nana, but then our bedroom's probably like the biggest, so I don't know. Me and my nana have got the best rooms. What do you call your grandma? Do you call it nana, grandma, what other ones are there? Wait, aren't we going to play golf first?
No.
I feel so bad. I really do. I feel awful. Oh, I'm in the front. Gang.
Right, so where are we going first?
Where are we going first?
I don't know. You better,
really
go,
don't know.
You better go around to your dad because he won't know where I am.
Are they around the front?
Tell him that I'm with you.
Yeah, but I ain't got my phone.
You want this?
This is what people are seeing, look, when they're in the car. Oh, wait, if he does it again, hold on. Oh, yeah, there you go. It's good, isn't it? Right, so I think we're gonna go around the shops out for a little bit. I'm not really sure, but I feel like shit right now. I'm so ill. Why you bring a 40 in a body? Young nigga fucking on your thoughts.
Got some nigga mad, I took his thotty. Word. Told this bitch to meet me in the lobby. Word. I remember I didn't have shit, now I got it all. You gon' have some ups and downs and you gon' fall.
This shop's got some weird stuff in it. That's the sort of thing that you find in like the haunted movies. You know that, that's that rocking thing that just goes like that. Yeah, you get what I mean. This is actually sick. It's got little headphones on, look. That's quite good. Oh, hey, you can see me in the mirror. What the f*** is that? That giraffe is massive. You in Chen shit, love.
They've just done a lip spread and the rest of it's like black and white, isn't it? Is it?
Yeah. They've got like a tattoo on it.
I like him. He's the one for them. £10.
Oh,
hello.
£100, that is. Or 99p.
What? Not...
Bad. Look,
Anne,
look. You didn't know the Queen had got
a
tattoo on her neck, did you?
Lol. Don't trip over. That's much better. Right, so I'm guessing that you guys ain't got a f***ing clue what's going on right now, because it's a bit, the vlog's been a bit here, there, do you get what I mean? I've got Vaseline on, but it looks like I've got like lipstick on. My mustache is on fleek. What's going on right now? It's never this seeable. Oh my god. It's never this. Oh my. You can tell I've hit puberty. Look at that forehead. You can tell I've hit puberty. Sake. I liked it when I was a baby. Oh well, so basically, right, we went out earlier and I picked up this new jumper. I like it. It's just Adidas original ones. And my mum just said, you know what? I've not got you over Christmas, so I'll just get you that. Because sometimes I think it's better when your mum gets you like money for Christmas and just gives you a little bit of money and then you can go buy what you want. So yeah. My mum got me this, thank you, mummy. And now it's later on, so we've all just got ready. I think we've got some sort of Christmas dinner, turkey or something. I've had beef. I think a couple of people had turkey, but yeah. But yeah, we're just at the hotel at the minute. I cleaned up earlier, got all that cup of tea ready for later, you know, because gonna be watching some YouTube later, so I need a cup of tea, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, I'll probably take my camera down for dinner when we go down, just cause, fuck it. I think my brother and my cousin are ready now, so yeah, let's just go in my mum's room, cause I think that's where, I think that's where they are. Oh yeah, by the way, just to let you know, the Joella KSI thing, the first minute I tweeted it out, he already seen it. Like, he literally retweeted it 1 minute as it came out. I don't know who we're going to do the next, though, but we'll keep that on until the fight, till the actual fight day. I think it starts to become a thing, like, with our car now, you know. What's ever on the back of our car, it's basically like a famous car, isn't it? I don't know if that's just me, but Jamie Vardy's went absolutely, like, mega popular, like, 15 million views on Lad Bible, and then this has gone popular, and he's even seen it himself, so that's just, like, literally crazy. Squad turning up to get a Christmas dinner. What, do you want to be in the video?
Yeah.
There you go then. This is the hotel. I may as well just call the video $10 million mansion. $10 million hide and seek mansion. Gone wrong, broke my leg, you know? It's just clickbait. No, that actually wouldn't be the clickbait because it has to have like relevancy. Like you could say 10 million, but you couldn't say just like broke leg because it never happened. Do you know what I mean? If you got close to breaking your leg, then yeah, you could put nearly broke leg. This little just hit me in the eye.
Right.
Ugh.
You've took the key.
Right, so we just ate dinner, yeah? And we came back up here. We did go down to like a karaoke thing and Michael Bublé and all that were playing. But he's just to be honest. So we just came back up and I think we're going around like my auntie's little room now. So yeah, let's go. Oh no. And we're yo, head.
Right, go, I've got no life left.
Rumble 3. Rumble 3.
What? What are you?
I'm watching Rumble 3.
I'm trying to and all.
No, sorry, you'll have to move on to your own settee. This
is
two
beds over there.
Okay.
Where's
Tommy?
The TV, yeah.
Is there
beds
in there?
Is it?
Your beds.
Your bitch.
Hey,
you're
in there.
Your bitch, you're
1400
boy.
But yeah, I'm gonna go watch some YouTube in bed, chill out, and I'll see you in the morning. I keep on looking at the screen again, saying every video because I do. But yeah, I'll see you in the morning. Right, so basically, it's the next day and we've just walked the dogs. I'm sitting on the back right now because we need to keep them seats. We need to keep them seats for my mum, my auntie, my uncle, because they've gone a different way to us. They walked the dogs a different way and we're going to pick them up now. And then I'll need to get back a quicker way because obviously our legs are not the best. So yes, we just literally took a shortcut. Wee! This is a false claim. Then again, it depends what the weight is of an individual because there was 8 of us in here yesterday. And it sort of said overweight, so we got stuck in the lift for about an hour. Oh, bitch. Dawn is shot on me then. We've just walked the dog and I'm going back to the room to see Travis because he's just sitting in bed. He's watching YouTube, I think. If you don't know who Dakotas is, he's a Fortnite like legend and he just plays Fortnite all day. And that's all he does, he just watches Dakotas play Fortnite in games and shit like that. What are you doing?
Watching TV.
Thought you'd been watching Dakotas.
Here we go then, playing Bingo. Playing bingo with all the pensioners. Wee!
And I've got a sore eyeball, what do you mean? I think we're taking the dog on a walk now, aren't we?
Yeah.
The thing is, I've got shorts on though, and it's freezing outside.
Put your trousers on there,
fam. Do you want me to come with you?
Yep.
And I got all the drugs and the words that you need. Favourite song at the minute, Lil Skies featuring London Cube.
What, my shorts?
Yeah.
Because I thought we was going home and we weren't getting out of the car. And now we've just... You got out of the car. Right, so we just checked out the hotel and now we are near JD where we came yesterday because Sammy wants to get the same jumper as me because she wants to get a pink one, well, similar sort of thing.
Gay.
Call me gay, get some up, we? Stop! Bullying! Hey, bro. Now we're just parked in the Iceland car parking because we've got nowhere to park. So we've got to walk through here and then I think we're going in the pub, but I thought we were just going home and I'm absolutely freezing, I'm in shorts.
There's me on that screen there, look. Wee, for the lads.
What are you eating shortbreads for? They must be sin free, you know? Diet and that.
I'm so tired, my dudes. Oh wait, let me switch the battery because the camera's gonna die.
So we just stopped at a garage. I think on the way back we're going to find a drone because obviously I need to cop a drone, you know what I'm saying? It's pretty cheap, the one I'm getting as well. It's like, I think I'm getting it for about 280 and it's normally like 450, so man's getting a bargain and that. Jeez, bro.
Right, so this is the drone I ended up getting. We're currently at home, by the way, now. That's the Phantom 4 Pro. I was meant to get the Phantom 3, yeah. Phantom 3. But he couldn't get it off the floor, so we just got the Phantom 4. He was trying hard, like, and it was just, it wasn't coming off the floor. So he gave us that one, and because he was f***ing around with us, and he was f***ing us around, he ended up giving us that drone for, like, he ended up giving us this drone for, like, £550. And then he said, I'll give you this extra battery, because I was f***ing you around. And the battery's £200 a light, and he said, done deal, £600. So he basically got a battery that's £200 for £50, which is just
amazing. Oh my god, you just see my nostrils. Whoa, that is focused as f***. Boy.
But yeah, I'm recording this now in my bathroom because my locks are broken in my bedroom. So yeah, if you did enjoy, make sure you smash the like button. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications and stay calm. Thank you guys for watching. Goodbye.